Get ready to do your best Erast Van Doren impression.
Who?
Erast Van Doren! The famous Russian detective in Boris Akunin's novels? Coño, Danny, his books are in 35 languages. Forget it. Got a mystery for you.
Sure. What happened?
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment. They went... Dark. Gets weirder, too. I picked up Russian radio transmissions. Los Ayara's old allies came back to fuck with Libertad.
You think they took the C4?
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's 5th-gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compai. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did it get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punched my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
Yeah, I'm on the case. Hello?
They drew first blood, not me.
Who the hell is this?
Don't push it.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
Wait. Just answer me this. You recognize those lines?
Sure. That's Rambo. First blood, right?
Ha! I knew it. It's really you.
Really who? What do you want?
Spilled his guts and gave everything he had once for our country to love us as much as we love it.
What the hell does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at... my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Mendoza Peninsula. On the double.
Clara, good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe, and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news, they don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. I'm going to start by finding my way around this camp. See what they've done with the place.
Suerte, Danny. Danny, Talia.
So now you want to talk to me?
No, not the Zubala Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Yeah, this is some kind of fucked up day.
Just get that ass over here, and don't tell Paolo. You drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Gracias.
De nada. I guess I should look for this Rosa. Sounds like I need to go to the cliff. Is the name of this hombre's boat? Okay. Wow, man. Just... wow. Clues in his poems. That's one way to get me to read your off. The key to Rosa's heart.
needs to leave. Truck. Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Incoming supply drop outside Segunda.
Copy. We'll send a retrieval team to grab it.
Libertad can use those supplies. I just got to get there first.
Close me up!
You're good now.
Thanks.
Fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Coño, that's a tank. I'm Freddy Fonseca Jr., future big leaguer, and the son of Yara's... Get my papa's gear back, Danny. His legacy is on the line.
Thank you.
No sleeping on the job now. Careful. Oh no.
Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara. Mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry. I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Tal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab rock?
See, call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Now. Oye, Clara, it looks like soldados have taken over an electrical station in Catalina.
It is robbery. The regime shuts off power to the people and diverts it to the military instead. The station is guarded by soldados. Clear them out, Danny, and grab their oil.
Fake, honestly. Good point. They really fucked things up for themselves.
Pedrillo out of here.
Some intel you.
Mean looking cocodrilo.
It's Freddy's papa's glove. Coño, thing got a lot of use. Freddy, I got your papa's baseball glove.
You serious? Gracias, Danny. Keep looking for his jersey and lucky jog strap, okay?
I'm on it.
Got this. Estoy en libertad.
Thank you.
Junior.
Mierda.
The cans have gone far.